To use my Polygon wallet within Pillar V2, I need two things: to deploy my Polygon wallet and to have some MATIC in there, since that's Polygon's native coin. In order to deploy my Polygon wallet, I just need to make a transaction using it, so I'll definitely need some funds. I can get some MATIC by using the ramp integration within Pillar V2. I simply tap the Add Cash button right beside my balance here on my home tab. If you are already a Pillar wallet user, double check you're on your V2 wallet, not the legacy one. Legacy wallets will not work. Then I'll tap how much fiat I'm willing to spend. I can change this amount later before confirming. And here's where I can change the amount and select which coin I'm getting. I can see MATIC for Polygon right there. And after selecting it, I'll see how much MATIC I'll be getting for the fiat I'm spending. If I'm ready to proceed, I'll tap on the button at the bottom of the screen. There is some KYC if this is my first time, and I can also choose if I want to use card or bank transfer, whichever suits me best. Soon after the payment has been confirmed by Ramp, my MATIC will show up right here in my Polygon wallet, in my Pillar V2. As of right now, US users can't use Ramp, so if you live in the US, take a moment to read below. And in case I have MATIC laying around somewhere else, I can easily transfer MATIC from other wallets such as MetaMask. For that, I first need to make sure I've got the Polygon blockchain selected on MetaMask. Then I can select MATIC and click on Send. Now I'll just paste my Pillar V2 address, which is the same for all chains supported by Pillar V2, mind you. Type in the amount of MATIC I'm sending and click on Next. I'll be greeted with a confirmation screen, and if everything checks out, I'll click Confirm. Polygon is super quick, so I should see the MATIC show up on my Pillar V2 practically instantly. Now that I've got some native coins, I can play around in Polygon's ecosystem. For example, I can swap some MATIC for some Pillar tokens, and it couldn't be easier to do. On my home screen, I'll tap on Swap. Then I'll select what I'm swapping. In this case, I'll select MATIC and then Pillar. Now I'll type in the amount of MATIC I want to exchange for Pillar tokens, and the offers will begin showing up. I get a preview of the exchange rates, so I can choose whatever suits me. I'll go with Paraswap by tapping on it. On the confirmation screen, I can double check everything, tap on Next, enter my PIN code, and done. So, if this is my first time doing any sort of transaction with my Polygon wallet, this will deploy the wallet for me at no additional cost. As Pillar is currently, at the time this video is out, subsidizing the cost of deployment for all new Pillar V2 Polygon wallets. And soon enough, my tokens will show up inside my Polygon wallet, within my Pillar V2. Did I mention Polygon is super fast? This whole transaction only took me a couple of seconds, and it only cost me 3 cents, mind you. Now I'm all set up to play around with Polygon. There is so much more to explore, and we'll make sure to keep you well informed. So, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to make sure you don't miss anything Polygon and Pillar V2. Stay safe out there.